day. My mom is Jean Ritchie, and there's lots of stories I could tell, but I think probably the safest one is that when I was a little girl, I noticed how my mother loved shoes. And in fact, you might even notice tonight she's got a little pair of gold numbers on. So that hasn't changed. That particular gene seemed to miss me, but it certainly found its way with my own two daughters. And they loved shoes too. Well, so mother would shop for shoes and we'd bring them home and then they'd disappear. And wouldn't see those shoes for quite a while. And then I would notice her rummaging around in the top of my brother's closet. And she'd bring out a pair of shoes that she bought a long time ago. And then my dad would see them on her feet and he'd say, "Oh, Jean, did you get a new pair of shoes?" And she'd say, "No, I've had these for months."
I love it. I'm a shoe person too.